along with the rest of the FTV crew.
Respect's the two-way street. If you want to get it, you've got it to give it. From author R.G. Risch.
The feathers have been handed out to all homerooms. Teachers, please hand them out to your students, and students, please sign and return them to your teacher. This year, each class received a color, and we are hoping we can have them all back to make a great representation on the wall, as we have done in the past few years. Today, Mr. Serra will hold the campaign convention for seniors, but really, why does voting matter so much?
Let me answer that. Voting and democracy are very important in a nation because, one, it provides people an opportunity to voice their opinion and vote for what they believe in. Two, it holds elected and officials accountable for their behavior while in office. And three, it prevents a minority from dictating the politics of a majority. So if you can vote or have the chance to sign up to vote, see Mr. Serra, and make your voice heard.
The Hero Walk is a great event that Oakcrest has always had a tremendous presence at. This year's event will be on October 20th in Ocean City. Clubs and athletics, let's see if we can keep that momentum going and be the hero.
The NHS will hold its elections today in the auditorium during 8th period. NHS members, please make sure to come down to the auditorium for the last period of the day and be ready to give your speeches. Also bring your hour sheets with you. And there will be a short meeting after elections.
Next week, there will be an informational meeting for parents and guardians of the class of 2023 on Tuesday, October 15th at 6:30 in the library. They will discuss the current freshman class's senior trip to Disney World in Florida, which will take place in the spring of 2023.
Have any old crayons or markers? Crayola takes used markers and crayons for recycling. The science club will be placing containers in each department office to collect these items. Students, if you have old ones, drop them off to a teacher who will either put them in the containers or ask the club to pick up from the rooms by emailing Ms. Denmark.
Okay. If you are in a class that has dual credit with Stockton, your deadline to register is tomorrow. Remember, the value of dual credit consists of the following. Credits can be transferred to other colleges. The tuition is at a considerable lower rate than if students took the course at college. It saves students time as they do not have time to take a similar course over again at their college. So sign up for them today, and remember, if you get a free and reduced lunch, the cost is free to register. There is a deal that can't be beat.
So for myself and the rest of the FTV crew, thanks for watching and have a great day.